baby. I just wanted to send a quick hello and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm gonna be coming home soon. Yay! Oh, I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
It's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead. She's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank, but she wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Weird, Dolby. Like live-action graphics kind of thing.
Dude, yeah. It's been 3 years.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
Oh. What?
This does not look good.
That part doesn't look good. Why is this all the way out here?
Are you talking about the stream or the game?
Just everything. So we're in Louisiana.
Oh, okay.
I don't know if that means anything, I guess, but... Wow, already throwing us at the house. Find Mia.
Mia? The chicken's dry already.
I just go back the other way, just right away.
Might as well check stuff out.
Sprint is definitely click the left thumbstick. Ah, maybe I'm supposed to go this way.
There's some cool stuff over
this looks like a little like Resident Evil 4 throwback with the van.
Oh, see that? You were just gonna go straight to the house.
Maybe the gate was closed at the house, anyways. Sewer gators. Accept her gift. Did you see something in there?
I thought there was something in there.
I don't know if it was. No. Yeah, I definitely feel the Resident Evil 4 vibes. Of the woods and the... Oh, what?
Oh, I even see
that guy already? Sir? There's no way he can walk away that fast.
Yeah.
Let me come back.
I don't really dig the graphics right now.
So I hear that it gets better.
Yeah, because everything, I mean, I can get through like...
Everything looks pretty smudgy at first.
Yeah, everything's all pasteled out.
Yeah.
And it looks fantastic up down on, you know, on your computer.
Yeah.
Oh!
She's watching. She didn't even have the sound. Then again, I guess it's just feet kind of smashing in the... Definitely interesting, though.
Dead birds.
Yeah, now we got dead birds.
I wonder if this was the way we were supposed to go.
Oh, yeah, yeah. There was no way that gate was... That all this was here, and that gate was open. I just jumped ahead, I guess. Of course, the one bag that I can interact with is a different color. Oh, is that her?
Mm-hmm.
Looks like a well-made purse.
Ha-ha!
Wow. Thanks for walking me through the game, achievements.
Take those wide turns.
I bet something's gonna happen to that bench. Well, without me interacting with it. Let's just go into the first creepy house we see. Why not? This feels like layers of fear. Oh, it's so dark. They always close. It was close for you. This game would be terrible. I would stop playing the game right now if I opened this door right here and it was an elevator. Me and elevators do not get along. Let me put it that way. Oh, this looks like the demo. This is the demo house.
Yeah.
They said that... Maybe not.
Yeah, because that's the...
new. Yeah, thing. And then the kitchen. They said this demo... He said the demo stuff wasn't going to be in the game. I have her email on file? A printout? Oh, long time to get that knock.
Oh, God.
Gotta be happy when the pizza gets here, I guess. Alright, we'll do some interacting with everything. Oh, it's raining outside. Oh, it's a locked door.
Oh.
Ugh.
Fuck!
Good job, Capcom. Get those F words in there right away.
Is that a cat?
Oh, it's the crows.
Oh, man.
Again, in the demo.
See a little attention to detail, you have, like the maggots over there.
Over 20 missing in 2 years.
Pizza smells so good.
Alright, so we have a little, So yeah, I never went upstairs in the demo. But look, there's something flashing up there.
Yeah, that's what I was looking at during the demo.
I did not see that during the demo.
Oh. Should we go upstairs or should we...
I don't know. Well, I don't have a weapon yet, so they can't kill me. They can just freak me out. What? I gotta save here? Ugh. Man. Derelict house.
House footage.
buddy. Mm. Something behind me? Not yet. I don't know how much this I can do tonight. I heard nothing hanging from the ceiling yet. Yeah, I heard something too. I'm just trying not to think about it.
I just turned the TV volume up. What? Who's taking pictures like that?
You can turn the volume up if you want.
I don't know where the remote's at. I thought you had it.
You did have it.
Whoa. I do not. How does that look like the owners? What, just because they're sitting on a couch? I don't want to go straight for the VCR, but I'm probably going to have to. Let's test the game. Oh, I can't interact with that pulley yet. Okay, let's do this thing.
VCR.
June 1st, Dolby Haunted House rehearsal.
Boo.
What?
Where did you find this guy? Give me a break, Pete. Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo. That was 2 fucking years ago. I don't do ADR. New guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change. New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first.
See, I wonder if the DLC
just like we always
is going to be just tapes.
Try to say the show's name.
Because they keep
tonight,
saying, like,
okay?
Episode 1, 2, and 3.
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators,
so.
Another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Oh, the van that we saw outside just now had the script for Sewer Gators.
That's right. It all makes sense now.
Except on the back it wrote "Join Us," which doesn't look like it was written by them.
Are we rolling? All right, let's go. Get out of the way.
This is why I gotta stop playing one at a time.
It's locked. After you. So, why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted? Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
Dialogue's a little different.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long do you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seat, apparently.
Ah, shit! I knew I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, This will make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre? Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went?
A lot of the same.
Where is he? Unfucking believable. This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me.
Still don't know how he knows to go straight to the fireplace.
What the hell?
But, whatever.
Oh. You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Did you not play the demo?
Not all the way through, no.
Alright, new deal.
Oh yeah, you didn't, huh?
We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show. Though. First, need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So, you first.
We both know that me coming down here means that you don't get a hero shot.
What do you see? What is it?
Oh.
No thing.
Jesus.
Oh, I could hear my voice. So, this fuse thing, there was more to this in the demo. And we could try to find it. You know what? We're gonna play it like I would, and I would not go look around for it. Unless you want to try it too.
What's that?
We can try to find the fuse for that paneling.
Oh, I don't care.
And it does a little bit more in the game.
Yeah, I don't know.
I don't know. I wouldn't have found it if I did it normally. This was not in the demo.
Might as well just go for it.
This is a bad idea. In the demo. Oh no. Still not having fun. Okay. Yeah, in the demo, you were, like, trapped in this house. And the key to get out was like on just on the floor right there in front of the ladder, and so and it was like covered up or something like that, so you would just take the key and then peace out. But this is a little different, so not feeling too good about this right now.
Oh, I thought I saw somebody.
Thought I saw something too.
That's some good looking water, I suppose.
I'm definitely walking.
Get it. Yeah.
This is... nobody would do this. Is that Andre? I guess that's Andre. Dang. Oh, snap. Should we count all 20 out? It looks like the... sound definitely sounds good. How does it sound in your headphones?
Sounds pretty decent.
What? Oh no. Don't eat all the pizza. Oh, what the heck? We should and shouldn't do this headphone thing more often. Needles?
The noise is so ambient, I don't know where it's coming from.
I hate when there's a new direction you didn't even know about, like right next to you.
Mia?
No. It's too easy. No. Do I fall for the... see, this is the thing. Do I press 8 or do I...
I don't know. There's so much space over here. But what if you don't press 8?
Huh. Should I just get the bowl cutters right away? Names.
Turn. Dead.
Turned. So we have like zombie kind of thing. I feel like the second I pick up these bowl cutters... asking for it. It's a mistake. It's a mistake. This isn't who I think it is.
Mia. Well, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan?
Someone's behind
Ethan?
Me.
Are you alright?
Someone's behind me.
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Eve, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
A little freaked out right now.
Who's Daddy? Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
You gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
This is gonna turn into like an Evil Within kind of thing where we gotta like sneak the heck out of here. I'm gonna crouch down.
What? What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
What's that syndrome when you get when you're like
Stockholm?
Stockholm syndrome. Thank you. What the heck? Bunch of shoes.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine.
Stand in front of
me. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
By the way, it's always so dark.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember. It's there. This is it.
Yeah, right. It's never that easy.
I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone! We're gonna be a family. Now that you're here.
No thanks.
There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
The heck's going on?
Help me through. What is happening to you? Am I supposed to wait for you to get your...
She's all weak and stuff.
I guess that's telling me to look around. What? What? She's gonna keep looking up at me? Fine, I'll go the creepy way. Yep, I know I saw that doll already. Thanks, video game, for showing it to me again. Don't make me pick up the doll. Is it a Mia doll?
Oh my god.
Oh, I don't want, I'm gonna put it back. I don't want it. I don't want.
No, leave.
What the freaking?
What?
I sure. I'll go in. Let's move quick. Let's get aggressive with this. Yeah, sure. Thanks. I didn't want to open the door anyways.
There's a single cell of a telephone. We're back in the house.
I'm gonna open the door up. Yep, I always need to check the phone. Messages.
Door closed.
Freaking PT now. Could you imagine how scary that game would have been? Passageway on a map.
Nice. Good call.
First aid med. That means that I can get attacked, though.
Now you can.
Is it your turn to play yet?
I can't see shit. Oh.
Oh, don't look, Kayla. Oh.
Is that her?
Yeah.
never saw the ring, but this is the ring. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna resist. Oh, I didn't resist enough.
Wait.
Wait. That's a hold.
Bipolar. I can feel her clawing her way back inside.
I don't get it.
Get out! Leave me alone! I'm gonna... I deserve this.
Well, don't go unconscious.
Where the fuck are you, Mia?
Far Cry style. I don't know if that really did, but. This is not gonna work out. I'm gonna look back and she's gonna be gone.
Yeah. I don't understand the mechanics of this zombie thing. She has like episodes. I thought it was something you can't fix.
Where do we go?
I think we go back down the stairs.
Oh!
Go.
Oh no.
Oh, I got you, girl. Bring on.
I'm dead, Ethan. I can never leave.
Oh, please. Yeah, you're sorry. Yep. Oh, shoot.
Maybe she was dead and this guy's been trying to reanimate people. Because you can't just go in and out of the T-virus whenever you want.
Oh, the phone's ringing. Just gonna check the environment real quick. How can you eat chips at a time like this?
I don't know.
Someone tell me what's going on.
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? Dude, what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
Tired of playing. If Mia's gone,
I'll be mad.
You're playing.
Okay. She's gone. Get the axe.
Oh my god. Oh my.
Find the attic.
I can't do this. Oh my god.
Oh, there's so much room.
Oh, I'm gonna keep playing, but
it's good.
Is that Kayla? Is that you whistling?
No. Damn it!
No! Oh, don't do that! All right, I'm leaving this room. That's Kayla. That's Kayla for sure. The problem is that I can defend myself and heal myself now. And save the game.
Oh, that's what the power thing is. Downstairs. We gotta find that battery. Yeah. We need to find that fuse. And it's probably in that thing that in a demo that you've cut open to get the videotape. That's where that fuse is. Down there and to the left. That means you gotta go through the kitchen.
Has that blood always been on my screen?
I don't know. That sucks, dude. Yep, got it.
Good call.
Oh!